walking through the property, I encountered a couple people who were residing in the building.